Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halal family, welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to drone Kota Makassar Sulawesi Selatan 2020. This video was suggested by Wiltek. Terima kasih. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me a recommendation and suggestion. This video is by Drone Footage ID and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. Inshallah, we'll get started with the video momentarily. And at the end of the video, I'll be sharing with you my observation and reaction. So please make sure you stay until the end. With that said, now let's get started with our video. Wow. Another beautiful city,
MashaAllah.
Just by the water. Oh, they look like they have like ferries or big boats
there.
Look at those birds just flying around the drone. Wow. Another populous city, MashaAllah. Not as much tall buildings as, you know, we have seen in Jakarta, for example. But it's still nice. We got lots of greenery. Seems a little bit more historical, like a little bit older buildings. But, you know, like I've said, you know, you want to get a taste of both sides, like modern in some cities. You want to look at some of the dated one, like historical. So, you know, it's nice to enjoy and respect and appreciate both the old as well as the new. Wow, so...
Jumlah penduduk Kota Makassar pada tahun 2018 adalah
1,580,000. That's one tall building you can see in the far. It has lots of glass. Stands out in the middle. There's another one here in this corner. Oh, those houses are so nice. Seems like they're boat houses. That's cool. And I guess this is maybe like a port where the containers, the ships come with containers. Alhamdulillah. And then they basically either send from the city as well as they receive products in the city. Nice. I like these kind of shots where they also show the road, which is cool, not only for example the buildings. Nice.
Kecamatan Makassar, Kecamatan Mamajang,
some big roads.
Manggala, Kecamatan Mariso, Panakukang, Rapocin.
See if we can find any McDonald's or KFCs. I can order something for pickup.
Persatuan Sepak Bola Makassar yang disingkat
PSM Makassar. Look how dense it is. The houses are just right beside each other.
Di Makassar, Sulawesi Selatan, yang dikenal sebagai Pasukan Ramang atau Juku Eja. Kota Metropolitan
Golden
Tulip Minasata
Hotel
yang mencakup Makassar, Maros, Sungguh Minasa, dan Takalar di Sulawesi Selatan akan menjadi proyek percontohan.
It's green but not as green as some of the other cities we've seen.
Kota ini mencakup 47 kecamatan.
Maybe because there's more houses.
Dengan total luas wilayah sebesar 2,600.
There's some fields for soccer and tennis.
Dan total jumlah penduduk sebanyak 2,696,242 jiwa pada tahun 2017 kemarin.
Sometimes when I watch these drone videos, I feel like I'm flying, and if I see a building, I like move my body, thinking that I can avoid it. Oh, so look at that masjid, it's like right above the water. So many palm trees. As you guys probably know by now, I love palm trees, because as soon as you see palm trees, you know the weather is going to be warm there. That's why SubhanAllah, when I see like, you know, Indonesia, sometimes even if I see videos of California, same thing, I'm like, oh, it's so nice, because there's tall palm trees. We have here some, but they don't get as tall because it's not warm and we don't have as much, maybe, you know, just a couple here and there. But in California, they have it like on the sides of the road, similar to how you guys have it in Indonesia.
Universitas Indonesia Timur dan Universitas Islam.
Yeah, this is where we saw those houses. Yeah, it looks like they're actually houses above the water. Those are cool.
Masyaallah,
that's nice.
Suku Makassar adalah nama.
Alright, I wonder if it's actually a hotel.
Right?
Maybe you guys might know.
Lidah Makassar menyebutnya Mangkasara yang berarti.
Here's the port.
Suku Makassar mempunyai jumlah populasi sebanyak 2,043,243 jiwa di Indonesia pada tahun 2015.
Nice.
Kawasan dan konsentrasi signifikan terletak di Sulawesi Selatan.
There are like tall buildings, for example, just not the skyscrapers, right? We can see here, it looks like maybe apartments, hotels.
Etnis Makassar ini adalah etnis yang berjiwa penakluk namun demokratis dalam memerintah. Gemar berperang dan jaya di laut. Tak heran pada abad ke-14 hingga 17 dengan simbol kerajaan Goa, mereka berhasil membentuk satu wilayah kerajaan yang luas dengan kekuatan armada laut yang besar, berhasil membentuk suatu imperium bernafaskan Islam. Mereka menjalin traktat dengan Bali,
Banten dan seluruh kerajaan
lainnya dalam lingkup Nusantara maupun internasional, khususnya Portugis. Kerajaan ini juga menghadapi perang yang dahsyat dengan Belanda hingga kejatuhannya akibat adu domba Belanda.
Wow, look at it. How dense it is here. Like, all the buildings are just close by one another. Super dense. I see a billboard. What restaurant is that? It's another masjid. These are big, kind of look like ferries.
PT Merah adalah angkot yang berasal dari Kabupaten Goa dan melayani pengangkutan antar kota. Sedangkan PT Biru adalah angkot yang berasal dari kota.
I think that's the masjid that's like the 99 names we see just in the corner, because I remember reacting to the watching the video, right, that they were showing the masjid. I think that's the one, because I remember it looks like it. I hope he shows it.
Badan Bahasa, terdapat tiga bahasa daerah di
Kota Makassar, yaitu
bahasa Makassar, bahasa Bugis, dan bahasa Toraja. Pelabuhan Soekarno-Hatta, Makassar berada di Kota Makassar. Soekarno-Hatta menjadi nama pelabuhan, khususnya pelabuhan untuk kapal.
What I notice is there's no lines dividing the roads, eh? It's just like one big road.
Kota Makassar mempunyai sebuah bandara internasional, yaitu Bandar Udara Internasional.
Yeah, you see on the right hand side is that masjid. I think that's the one. I think that's the one. Wow, so see guys, I'm getting familiar with some of the areas. Yeah, he's going there. Go. No, go the other way. Show us the masjid.
Memiliki taksi khusus bandara dengan harga yang bervariasi sesuai dengan region dari daerah yang
dipilih. Oh wow,
shuttle bus khusus melayani jalur
big pool
dari
there
dan ke bandara baru. Bahkan banyak taksi-taksi yang gelap yang juga menawarkan jasa kepada penumpang yang baru tiba di Makassar. Laju pertumbuhan ekonomi Kota Makassar berada di peringkat paling tinggi di Indonesia. Dalam 5 tahun terakhir, rata-rata pertumbuhan ekonomi Kota Makassar di atas 9%. Bahkan pada tahun 2008, pertumbuhan ekonomi Kota Makassar mencapai angka
10,8%. So he has good control of the drone, because some of the shots is really good, going close to stuff. Like, I've flown the drone a couple of times, and usually I fly really high. You know, like, just to avoid the buildings and the towers. There we go, here's the greenery. What's all of that? It's lots of greenery here. Wow, that's nice. A hotel, I think. It's a cool design. Those trees gives it a good color, because you see, you know, like these dull, some of the buildings, for example, are white or gray, but then the tree like gives it a nice color, green. Some of the, you know, the tree colors are like a little bit yellowish, so it gives it that contrast. And at the same time, it helps to keep the air fresh in the city. A rooftop restaurant, nice. The top of that glass building is pretty cool, it's like curved. I think that's the water tank, the blue one. Another nice shirt. Nice. Of this loss of nice. It's in a small little class building. There's a magic that was by the water. And you see on the far? I think that's it. I hope he goes there. Go there, go. No. Oh yeah, there we go. Finally, yes, that's the one. And still not finished yet. So beautiful, I have so many like domes, just nice. Yeah, yellow building, wow. It's different. Now it's a bit sunny. Earlier was a bit more cloudy and gloomy. There's mountains in the far. Marshall, that was another really cool city. Not as much tall towers and glass towers as Jakarta. Looks like it's a little bit more dated with older buildings, and lots of houses or buildings really together, so like really dense. So it looks like it's a little bit maybe more of like a suburb with older buildings and more dense, for example. But again, it's nice to experience both because you see the modern as well as the old, so you can kind of appreciate the history and get a better understanding of how things used to be. So it's just really, really nice, guys, to watch this. We also saw that I think the 99 names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala masjid, which is still in progress. So that was cool too. So I enjoyed it quite a bit, guys. Thank you very much for suggesting it. I hope you guys liked it too. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. And if you like me to react to another video, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below. As always, guys, Tirmakase, thank you very much. Shukran, merci for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.